How to make Modern Warfare 2 from looking like this to this on console and PC. Set your brightness to 45, turn up all motion blur, set your film grain to 0, turn off depth of field, and turn on fidelity FX and set the value to 100. Put your camera movements to least, and go to interface, select color customization, and set it to filter 2. And that's